No. There it is.
Radio transmission, 224 days ago.
I want you to listen very closely. We are not the damn police. We do not care about crime among refugees. We do not care if they rob each other, cheat each other, or kill each other. Do you understand me?
Kill him! Yeah. And they're dead. Okay. I should get out of range of the military. While I'm acting that way, otherwise they will catch me! That won't be good. Alright. Where to next? Should we go to Father Guerra? Oop, there's an upgrade over here. Sorry, didn't mean to kick you in the face. And of course, he's being watched. Fuck you. Don't think about nothing! Go, go! Fuck you! Let's go to Guerra. Actually, not that far apart. Black box. I hear it. There it is. Uno más. Cool. Level 8. Let's see. Armored vehicles will be destroyed instantly. Cool. Not sure I want that one yet. Look at some of these and see what we've got. ~50%. Let's get the movement one.
Field recording. 14 days ago.
Ma'am, step clear of that doorway.
I'm looking for my boyfriend. He was just here.
Ma'am, this area is off limits. Step clear or I will fire.
What? But I...
And let's glide. And hell. I'm just kind of screwing around right now.
is another step away from the truth.
Yeah. Hoo-ah. Okay, let's go. Never mind, I quit.
You there, Father?
James, I was just about to call you. You won't believe it, but Blackwatch is about to release a cure called White Light. A Commander Gallagher is in charge.
I'll check it out. Thanks, Father.
The thanks goes to you, James. You reminded me of what humanity can do.
Yeah, all the things we can do.
Commander Gallagher, this is Red Crown. Infected forces have control of the bridges leading to the Red Zone. Interrogative, is the White Light ready to deploy? Over.
Roger that, Red Crown. We have White Light canisters on the ready. We'll clear the way. Over.
Still got a bad feeling about this White Light.
Yeah. I'm over there. I'm gonna go to the top of that building over there.
This is Red Crown. White Light deployment is in effect.
Going to the top. Going to the top. This area somewhere, Commander. Here he is. Here you are.
Red Crown, this is Commander Gallagher. White Light has been deployed at grid 07. Testing for trace release now.
Copy, Gallagher. Complete testing and proceed to grid 08. Over.
Roger that, Red Crown.
You're being watched. Oh, what the fuck?
You should know better than to try shit like that on family.
Figured I'd run into one of you.
Red Crown, this is Cottonmouth 2-1. We spotted Heller. Now he's chasing Gallagher, and Gallagher's infected.
Ha! We didn't even know.
Please confirm Gallagher's status. Over.
We have two infected on the move. Heller and Gallagher.
Copy 2-1. Stand by.
You're not gonna get away from me, fool.
Red Crown, be advised. Both targets are on the street now. Both targets have dropped at street level. Say again, targets have dropped at street level.
Dude, you don't know. I'm flying. Aw.
You're no better than these humans!
Alex Mercer does not tolerate disobedience, and neither do I.
Yeah, you do.
So let's put you down, shall we? So what are you gonna do now? Stop! What are you doing?
Stealing your weapons.
I'll carve that bravado out of your hide, Heller.
Oh, you got me. Come on. Oh, he's better than me.
You know, if you crawled on your knees, if you begged, Mercer may forgive you.
Oh, fuck off. Yeah, fuck you. Oh, he got me.
You're scrappy. I'll give you that. Come now, Heller. We are the future. Are you even trying?
Nope. You better not kill me. Oh. Oh, he got me. Fucking balls. Sorry, Roland, I guess you won. But not this time.
Carve that bravado out of your hide, Heller.
There you will. Hey, fuck off. You got stuck. Don't taunt. It's not nice.
I never understood why you were Mercer's favorite.
Oh, shit. Come on.
Come now. I'm older, more evolved.
Oh, asshole.
Have no idea what you're in the middle of.
I don't think you do either. You're in the middle of my mouth.
So you're saying the white light can mutate?
No, it's highly mutable. It doesn't change on its own, but we can change it.
All right. Into what?
You're not getting what I'm saying. It doesn't change into other things, but it can take on additional properties. Do things in addition to what was designed.
So you're saying we can give it what? New side effects?
Sure. Yes. That's exactly what I'm saying.
Yeah. That's what I'm thinking. Nice.
Do some real damage.
Waiting for these.
Now that's a motherfucking gratuitous violence right there.
Alright, remap my powers. So what do I got? Squares, blade, and let's put the triangle here. Awesome. The white light.
Commander from the White Light program. Turns out he was one of Mercer's evolved.
Evolved? What would they want with the cure for the virus?
No clue. The one thing that can take down the infected, and Mercer's protecting it, doesn't make sense. Gotta figure this shit out before it's too late.
Gotta figure this shit out. Black box. Wait, wait, I see it. There it is.
Archival recording, 224 days ago.
Explain yourself.
They were... Sir, they were on top of her.
And you stepped in and saved her. You might as well have saved a cow or a lab rat. One more incident like this and I'll NJP you. Dismissed.
Now, NJP you. Dismissed. Derp, derp, derp. Let's go this way. Black box is somewhere this way. And a lair as well. Now where is it? There it is. Can only see it when you're close to it.
Radio transmission, 224 days ago.
Colonel Rooks, there's been a rash of botulism poisoning at Block 7, bad canned goods.
So?
People are dying, sir.
The welfare of the populace is not our concern. You want to help? Make sure that that food stays away from Blackwatch.
Alright, got a field op team and a lair. Looks like I win. Right, probably gonna be more juggernauts in here. Oh my. I had to pry my way in. Well, that sucks. Must mean something really good is in here. Uh-oh.
Looks like the green zone ain't the clean zone after all.
You will die. Fuck off. Come on. Oh, got me. Nope. Not the right way to go, is it? No! Consume him! There! Jesus! Uh-oh. Get out of the way! Fuck out of the way. You're gonna be in trouble now. Yeah. that sucks. Really trying to not be able to see this guy. Black hole. And there you go. I was gonna consume him, but okay, I guess I'm not gonna do that. Out of the way. Shit. There we go. Ah, it's these fuckers now. Come on. Come on. Oh, shit, that's not gonna work. Oh, you got me. Ah, fuck. Get off the wall, fool. And the Devastator goes out. Oh, that doesn't work. Apparently you can't use their powers against them. Well, fuck you. Jesus. God. Not get near these guys. Start throwing shit at them. That didn't work out, did it? Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I don't want to get shit thrown at me. Get away. God damn. Powerhouse. Jesus. God damn it. Now get out of the way before you get hit again. Oh, fuck. Interrupted my Devastator. Fucking thing. Nope, fuck you. Stop throwing shit at me. You know that's not fair. There's one down. And where's the other one? Come on. God damn it. You gotta quit cheating. Aww. There, fuck you. That took entirely too long. I do not like those guys. Another layer over there. I'm not sure I have time for that though. So we're gonna have to cut off now. When we come back, more prototype 2, I'll take out that layer and do the black net stuff before we go on another mission. So I'll see y'all later.